What's up? Hey, are we gonna start or no? Yeah, I'll just say calm down, bro. Hey, let's ready up. Let's go, bro. I'll do it. Dial. Agario. Is that what you're looking for?
Yeah.
Hey, Easter egg, bro. It's Easter egg. Uncontrollable. I don't need uncontrollable. I always use freaking.
It is rare for me to chase.
Bro, he's up here, he's up here. The guy's up here. Bro, I just wanna stay at spawn freaking automatically get the bows like that, you know? Crap like that, bro. Be so fucking fun, bro. Bro, I want raindrops. I don't care. Freaking raindrops. Region drops is what they're called. No.
It's me, Edward. Any reports from the giants suggesting my demise? Erroneous.
Well, there's this one gun on the wall called a freaking inmate 47.
Cares not for your screams.
Wait, who are you talking to, dude?
A sniper must also perfect art of camouflage. Sadly, I stick out like thumb that is sore.
Your ally is Dr. Maxis.
For this guy just said that I was gonna mess up. Boy. Phoenix up. I can't hear a freaking word you're saying. Can you speak here either a little louder or get a better mic? One of the two. I understand you, I can't freaking hear what you're saying. You talk too freaking low.
What's good impression?
The lowest freaking voice of this century. Spend his money on riches. I can tell.
I feel disruptive pain.
I can understand that you don't talk very loud. Or don't like to talk very loud.
What is this for? Anyone know?
Oh, I have one question. What bow are you getting? Okay. I'll do lightning then. Okay, I can do wolf. It didn't freaking say the dragon. That's bullshit.
For fuck's sake, someone.
Were you still drinking the jug? Why y'all keep inviting me?
Who?
I don't know. Donald Duck keeps inviting me to the freaking party.
Me?
Donald Duck. I don't know who's talking.
What's your name? Donald Duck. What's your name, though? Sailboat?
Sailboat. Yeah, dude, mine is.
Dude, you guys. Oh, friends!
Friends? Look, I'm sitting here playing a game with zombies and I get an invite from Donald Duck.
Oh, I was wondering if you guys wanted to go 3v2.
Because I'm doing a live stream for my YouTube channel right now.
Alright. But, just tell me when you're done, okay? Yeah, I'll do 2v2 when
Subbo's
done.
Like, I'm almost done with the dragons, too.
Alright, guys, join me.
Going
down,
but I'll tell you if a spot opens so y'all can join. I swear, if this guy freaking takes all my kills.
Alright, who else is doing? Call my death trap.
I swear, this kid's stupid. He's taking my freaking kills, killing the zombies in the wrong places. He's a stupid ass. Bro, I'm doing that lightning bow, though, because I can't... This guy took the freaking fire bow, so I can't do that. It's weird, but I have to use the freaking lightning because he took it. I guess while I'm doing here, I'll do a bow tutorial. Ah, the guy just lost his bow.
What?
There's one. There's no one in that one. Yep, I knew it. Hit that one. And then the bonfire one. There's a little trick I know how to do it. By the way, who is watching right now is my question. Not a lot. I have like 20. But I'm supposed to be hitting round 40. If I do, then mission accomplished for my video. I'm not even gonna keep attempting. I'm gonna run out of bullets eventually. But we get a max ammo in this round anyway, so I don't know what the hell I'm saying.
Oh, what?
Oh, regen drops. Regen drops. I forgot about regen drops, damn it. Dead of nuclear winter, I get free. Papa Invis is on me, no. Brian just is on my
what the heck?
Pop in pills are all we know.
You didn't even see me at all though. But I literally couldn't see you.
Dude, you're invisible for a couple of seconds.
Me at the front? No.
Don't you open the
door? What do you stop? Oh, I feel better now. I feel bad.
Alright, bye guys, I'll talk to y'all later. Hey, come get me. And we gotta hit round 40 yet. I wanna complete my YouTube video. Yeah, I want to hit round 40. I'm never gonna hit this. I'm freaking done. I'm going to something else. Hey, by the way, I have raindrops. I just haven't used them yet. Alright, first perk buying. Juggernaut. I'm gonna start saving up my points. I don't have enough to buy any more perks. I mean, I have enough to do this though. Something.
Time for barrel to spin, spin, and bullets to spray, spray.
I'm still missing some stuff.
I will demonstrate superior Russian strength.
I got a luxury cherry, mate. That is bloody. Bro, you know what I'm gonna do? I know the sick, epic way to get freaking a free perk. You may only have 4 perks. What, really? Come on. I know this trick that you freaking do the Wonder Fizz Orb and you have a chance of getting something out of it good. You get the stuff and it's actually trash. Wait, what am I saying? Wait, what am I even doing? I need to be down in the freaking undercraft getting the last part of my bow. Let's get my bow done first. I need to focus on that. Anybody's watching my freaking video anymore. Reading? What do you mean? Dog, be quiet.
Thinking of the things I have lost, the pain makes me stop.
Nikolai has not had this much fun since.
Nikolai did not have fun.
Where's the anti-gravity?
Finally, the firepower I need.
Insta
with my life, though I hope it is not going bad.
I burn your very heart.
Double ball.
on a bowl. See you around in a minute. Over the edge. Never mind, it's charged anyway.
I am like Russian Cupid. Cupid over there.
Oh, first try, let's get. Oh, he's dead, bro. The one perk I want to get. Bro, are you kidding me, bro? I just went down in the freaking rocket pad. I have 4 unquenchables, so I can obviously get 8 perks, probably. I'm freaking happy. Oh my gosh.
I feel like Big Eagle.
I feel like Big Eagle.
The flavor is acquired taste, I think.
Yup. Damn it. Fool. Frick. Fricky, ricky, tricky, sneaky. Did I just see a box over the edge of the freaking... Don't kill any of my zombies. I need every last one I can get. Done, let's go. Now I can worry about wasting all my ammo. Now I can worry about getting the next bow. Wolf, by myself. Hopefully I can still get Wolf. Hey, anybody need help doing their bows? I mean, I can help. Oh, you're trying to get crawlers, aren't you? Yeah, I got you. There you go, there's one. And then that. There's two. There's two right there. Run them over there, run them over there. Stupid. And painful. Our travels across the world, they used to make me nauseous. Well, you need three more crawlers. Hold up. Let me see what I can get you. Hey, tell me if you go down, I got Phoenix up. Run over here. There's two. Right there, there should be one more. There you go. You got him. You got him. You're good. You go nuts with your freaking. Also, a tornado at y'all. Yes. I'm gonna just point build in freaking courtyard. I'm literally just gonna freaking drain the entire time. Point build up. I'm gonna do the point building trick in courtyard. It's basically just run around in a circle in this one area, the biggest area in the courtyard. When they're all running at you, if you have the lightning bay, freaking shoot a ginormous tornado. If they hit you too many times, shoot a ginormous tornado. It's pretty stupid, but still, it works. Kills almost every single one of them. But the best technique for training is to have a full shield right here. Who's there? Who's host? You have really bad internet. I'm lagging my butt off.
I appear to be popular with the hell pigs. Russians care not for such displays of affection. Boundless aggression was your downfall.
Dakil, what has the German told you?
Go downstairs, grab a shield. I think it's Panzer round. I don't know. I'm confused. I don't necessarily think it's Panzer round, but if it is and I'm wrong, I got the bow to take out the Panzers. Hey, I'm gonna point build in courtyard if y'all wanna come do it with me. I'm literally just gonna be running around in a circle in courtyard.
A quick death is more than they deserve.
Tell some zombies tag along with me. Like this, then they scream, attracting more zombies. Zombies, it's a weird tradition, but it works. And then you should have a whole pack of zombies, I guess.
You think strength in numbers will give advantage? Now do you regret your actions?
Really, do you have to kill them? I'm kind of doing a trick right now. Do you have to kill them with your rarities? Oh my god. That was close. Y'all think we'll be able to make it to round 40? Oh, are you kidding me? Please tell me you have a Phoenix up. If you do, can you try to get it? Either one of you. Dang, bro. That's gonna suck. At least I had the points to buy all my perks back that I need. Dang, allergy season is freaking annoying. I need to get Cherry Fizzcola back. I need to.
Electricity is luxury.
I'm just warning you, it's pans around, I believe.
Better before. This is where other Richtofen lived before. Well, before Richtofen.
I knew it is here. Please, Cherry Fizzcola. Yes, let's go. Man, this is why the Wonder Fizz is a lifesaver. Dead of nuclear winters. Shoot, I'm going back to courtyard.
Now I'm angrier than before.
I got all my perks back. All the perks I need so far. except for double tap, which I wish I had. Because it's so good with the M8, but no luck. Oh, that'd be the last zombie. I have freaking lightning bow, it's okay. Plus I have Phoenix up, you go down, I got you. Oh, we're doing Easter egg. Freaking hear the whisk going around. Can I do it in a minute? Did you find it? Can y'all protect me real quick? Can you protect me, did you? I'm good. Alright, protect me real quick, I'm gonna be sitting here.
They come with strings attached. Your bravery is welcome, Takio, but you...
Bye, YouTube. Peace.